You know, randomized controlled trials are a gold standard, right? However, they have certain problems. When the control means that a patient would have to undergo additional pain or suffering, perhaps a procedure that they don't need, then I think there are important questions that need to be asked, ethical ones, and I think that those are the right types of concerns that would lead us to look at other trial designs. Often there is no comparator. There is no thing to be randomized to. And so one cannot say randomized controlled trials are the only way that we can evaluate data, because often that is very difficult, especially when you have a surgical technology or some technology that's invasive, where reasonably a comparator cannot be found. In those cases, there are lots of other trial structures. There's single-arm studies, ones that can look at historical data, maybe a procedure that used to be done that isn't done as frequently anymore. There's other types of structure. Bayesian analysis has opened up a new way to look at treating various sets of trial data. There are alternatives, but we need to make sure that we don't get focused only on randomized control trials, because in many cases, especially for device technology, where the alternative is not a sugar pill as a placebo, the alternative is actually a real procedure. We just have to make good choices on behalf of the patients, and at the end of the day, use that data to the best of our ability to make judgments about what procedures are best, but we won't have perfect data. Whenever I'm looking for a trial structure or even a regulatory strategy, I go to the experts. As much experience as I have, I am not a regulatory expert. I'm not even a clinical expert after all this experience. And I know to go to people who have lots of experience and have had an opportunity to run lots of different trials and lots of different regulatory pathways. So these experts really help inform the way to go. And often it's good to have more than one, because one person's point of view can often differ with another's, and there could be value in hearing even more than one opinion.